In this video, you will learn how to manipulate signals using Boolean operations. We'll first start with an OR function. As you see, I have selected three signals. And to make this simpler, I can change the name. These new names only apply to the analysis file. They do not change the input signal names. So I need to add a new line, which will be the result of the Boolean operation. So right-click Add Signal. We'll call this Logical 1. I'll then click on the Expression Builder icon and I see that the signals are displayed here. So, firstly I double-click on Signal 1, then I go to the Math Functions window, expand the logical tree, double-click on OR and then double-click on Signal 2. Then click OK and you see the result of the logic expression. In other words, all the pulses are now included. If this expression was in red, it would mean that I have made a mistake somewhere in the formula. Maybe a bracket is missing, or maybe the signal name isn't right. And you would see no result in the graph of logical 1. I can obviously add comments, for example OR for clarification, and of course I can change the color. I will now show a further example. You will see the AND NOT function. Again, I create a new line by right-clicking in the left-hand column of the signal below which I would like to have a new signal. I will call this Logical 2. I can write in the text now, if I want, and not for example. And again, I can give it a different color. Let's choose this one. Now I select the Expression Builder. So I want Signal 3, double-click on Signal 3. Again, look in the logical functions for AND NOT. First of all, since there is no AND NOT, I choose AND and then NOT. And then I want the signal logical 1. Please note the bracket has not been completed, so I have to do that myself. So here we have AND NOT of signal 3 and logical 1, which is given in logical 2. I will now show a further example using exclusive OR. Again, create a new line, right mouse click and add signal. Give it a name, select the expression builder, select signal 2, find the logical function, double click and click on logical 1. Click OK. So here you see the result of exclusive OR, these pulses.